guys, welcome back to my channel. I am too close. Oh, I'm just going back. There we go. Don't mind the TV, but I'm just gonna be doing a simple look just because it's not this kind of day. It's cold outside, so yeah, I'm be wearing a costume. So I'm gonna get to it. I'm wearing my foundation, the Sephora. And shade medium. So yeah, I'll be wearing a costume. The same costume as 2 years ago. Yeah. And I'm not too old to go Christmas. Can Christmas hurry? To go Halloween, trick-or-treating. Since I don't look like an adult, I look like a kid still. So I'm just probably gonna do foundation and eyeliner, mascara. People can do their foundation and makeup so fast. Yeah, I can't do that. I'm not that experienced. I've been practicing to do my eyebrows. They're like stepsisters. Not girls. You see my double chin, don't mind it. I'm home alone and the dogs haven't came in the room. So I'm a loner today. Anyways, happy Halloween, guys. I almost forgot. Oh my god. I'm this bad. To my neck so I can be the same shade. The rest on my ears. Alrighty, I'll put a little bit of concealer. Can y'all see that? Yeah. Mix mine because the one I got is dark. Oh, this one's the Sephora brand. Oh, excuse me, in the shade Bright Future. And then I love the Tarte one. This is in the shade Fair, but it's way too light for me. Like, oh my god, it's like dark. I mean, not dark, too white. So I just mix them. I think I'm running out. Yeah, I think I put some more because it's too dark. I keep saying too dark, it's too light. Alright, and I'm gonna use my brush. I use like one of these brushes. This is for like the eyes, but I don't have a beauty blender. I ran out, so this is gonna do for a couple days. They have a big old chin. All right. Get all in there. I can tell how it looks wet. So I'm not good at these videos. I'm still learning, practicing. When you have to make those faces. Oh, come on. There we go. With the shape tip, you have to work fast because it gets dry. Like, it's already drying up here. I should have done this one first. Actually. Bring it down. Okay. I think I should put a little bit more on this one. I hear the dog. Yep. Comment down below what you are gonna be for Halloween. Well, it's already Halloween, so what? How would I say it? Yeah. I hope you guys can hear me. I don't talk loud or I need to. I'm the quiet type. But anyways. Yeah, where did it go? Where are you gonna be for Halloween? Okay. I need to put my powder on. This is translucent powder. This is wait, what is this? The Kat Von D. Can y'all see? There we go. Translucent powder. And I use. Yeah, I'm gonna use this brush. I don't know what this brush is called. My aunt gives them to me. Somebody's home. All my bags. Oh my god. Looks like there's a lot. There's not though. I wish. Alright, put some up here so I can look. Oh my god, that was a lot. We just go like this. Here we go. Maybe I should put some. Should I put contour? Since I already did that. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna just use. Can you see this? Wet n Wild contour palette. Little palette thing. You can tell I use this a lot. This one. So, I'm going to use. Wait, where is my brush? This kind of like spongy brush. It's a powder brush, but you know we all don't use when they're supposed to be used. All right. Or should I use this one? This one's more fluffy. No, I'm gonna use this one. Okay, this one is the blush. Well, I don't have blush, so it's like narrow. So put a little bit of that contour right here. I can't even see it. Alright, there we go. Why does the light look like that? So now I don't. Oh wow. I don't know what's wrong with this light. Okay. I'm gonna use my bronzers. I don't know what this is called. It's called the Balm Cosmetics. It's not really coming out. What should I do? Oh, there it goes. Now with leftovers, just gonna put it up here. Wow. I look like I've turned to makeup on. Powder. sure. Oh my god, that's a lot. Alright. I look weird. Put some hair right here. Yeesh, yeesh. Alright, I'm not cleaning up after this mess. Probably am. Also need to switch. Alright, and then I'm not gonna put mascara on. I'm using the Lash Craft LinkedIn Volume, the Sephora. Can you see? Oh, wrong way. Sephora. Alright. And then I'm gonna use my eyeliner. Quick liner eyes. Let's see that. From a waterline. And then on top. Okay. Alright guys, I'm all done. This light is doing me wrong at the moment. I'm all done. Alright, so I'll be back when I have my costume on. So this is my, oh, let me put the hoodie on. I can't with myself. My little minion. And then my slippers. Wow. They're so cute. So I look like something simple. That wouldn't even tell. And a little hat on top. Why is I keep putting the phone down like the hats. Yes, I can't believe it still fits. No booty, so that's okay. It's cute. Or whatever. Alright guys, so I see you guys when we get to our destination place. So, yeah, bye. Hi guys, good morning. I didn't finish the video off yesterday because my phone was dying and I couldn't really record because it was so dark. So I didn't get any video of last night. But I do have a whole bag. Yes, a Walmart bag. I am that Mexican. A whole bag full of candy this year. Oh my god. Like, it's deep in here. Very deep. Can't explain it. So yeah. We had a good night last night. Just thank God it was nothing scary. Cause your girl about to dip out of there. Just kidding. But anyways, this video is gonna be very short. I have no makeup on. Oh my god. You see my pimples. This video is going to be very short. I wish it wasn't, but yeah. So I hope you like this short video. Give it a like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. So bye guys.